Joining us now for the medical center where Hamlin is being treated. Maggie, as you noted there, there has been a huge outpouring of support for him.
Yeah, Lester, support and visitors. We've seen reports that the head coach for the Cincinnati Bengals was here and wide receiver Stephon Diggs. Diggs, one of several Bills players who the NFL says did not travel home to Buffalo overnight. They wanted to stay here, close to their teammate. Lester?
All right, Maggie Vespa, thank you. And after Hamlin's injury,